Yo, what's going on, guys? This is Pripstar, and welcome back to Call of Duty Ghost. Yes, Devastation Mapic just came out on the Xbox 360 and Xbox One. I'm playing on the Xbox One, by the way. Yeah, so we're gonna do our first attempt on Mayday. So we just need to go to bonus maps, Mayday, search for the double agent aboard the abandoned research vessel, exterminate the cryptids, and recover any intel which could lead us to the Ark. Sounds interesting. Alright. I'm gonna play it on regular, even though on casual it's much more easier, but I just do it on regular and let's see how it like goes. Like, is it hard or is it really difficult? Maybe in the future I'm gonna do the casual way on solo. We're gonna try that. Also, we have the intel. Also new on the update is the teat system. With the teat you can upgrade your character, your loadout. Right now I have two teats because I prestiged twice. So with the teat you can upgrade, for example, stun armor. Like with armor equipped, this will period stun attackers, or fast health regeneration. There's a lot of stuff to do, which is really amazing. I really like what they do on Extinction. Right, we're just gonna start the match. It was regular, it's Mayday. We're gonna start the match. Here's a little cutscene.
What is it?
A tombstone.
Who's?
Ours.
We've been waiting for you.
You? Where am I?
Not where. When.
It's like seeing through a window to the past.
Maybe. You're looking in the wrong direction.
My God, this is gonna be amazing. Alright, Extinction on Mayday, first attempt. Sorry guys, there's no face cam because it will probably take more than 35 minutes. I don't know, I'm not sure. Yeah, like I said, like weeks before, I won't do face cam playing zombies and maybe on Extinction. But I do it on multiplayer, so. Whoa. Whoa, what the f. Wow, this feels really weird. Almost got seasickness. Alright, okay, there's no like search crates. Yes, I am playing as Captain Price. There's a Panzerfaust. What's in here? Ooh, intel. Terra Incognita. What the fuck? Okay, so we're gonna explore. FPS 6. Just gonna grab the drill anyway. Yeah, this is the first hive, so it's gonna be easy. Alright. Kill 5 scouts with melee damage. Easy. It's gonna be totally easy. Right. And we can purchase the Ripper in on Mayday, which is really awesome. Just like in Nightfall, you can buy the Maverick. So we're gonna buy that like anyway. There he is. Okay, I'm gonna buy it.
The drill is halfway there.
No, you don't. Okay, nice. What the fuck? Where did he came from? What the fuck? That was weird. Okay, electric trap. You don't have required schematics. Okay, all right. What's in here? Like there's so many things to explore on this map already. Okay, got explosive ammo and leave me alone.
Upgrades available. Use them. Grab that drill and let's move up.
Okay, let's move to the next drill. Is it here? Yes. Also, we can also do this. We're gonna do this first. So there's like different kind of paths. Wait, I'm gonna use my buzzing baddies right now. Whoa! So what can I find behind the door? I'm really curious about that. What the f- where did this came from? Okay, wait.
Good work, Sif 1. There must be other stashes like this one hidden aboard.
Right. What do we have here? What's up with the required schematics?
Great, I can use this.
Ooh, got lucky key. Okay. Yeah, we're just gonna use this hive. I don't know what's up with the required schematics. So we're gonna see about that. Oh, don't reload your weapon for 60 seconds. I can do that. Just knife them. That is the best way. Come on. No, you don't.
Watch out, hunters.
Whoa. No, you don't. Do not touch my drill. Alright? I'm gonna fuck you up. Come on. Right. There you go. No, you don't. It is gonna take a long time to drill, especially on Hive 2. Damn. What's in here? Ooh. Okay, at least there's a locker, so we can use that. If I get the ability to hold more weapons. Can I do that? Oh, not yet. We have a door. No, we don't. Okay, I'm gonna better spend my money on something. So I'm gonna activate my riot shield. Fuck. Oh, okay. We are here. Please, like, straight away. Defeat a tentacle before the hive is destroyed. Oh my god! Fuck! Shit! Okay, gonna plant an IMS in here. Okay, get some ammo. Holy fuck, dude. Come on, gonna defeat it. Come on. Oh, nice. Do it again. Fuck. Oh my god. Hectic as fuck. You found a tooth. Oh, that's nice. Shit, I have no ammo. What the freak? I was like using all my ammo money on the IMS. No, you don't. Okay, actually, I need to go back to the locker and get a random weapon for free. Okay, come on, Seeker. Whoa, another tooth? What the fuck? That's nice. And achievement unlocked. The belly of the beast. Okay. Right. We are going back.
That thing is headed back to the bottom.
So here's a locker, so I can spend my money to get two primary weapons. What do we get? Ooh, customized LSAT. With a grip. Alright, that's awesome. But I don't have like any like fast reload, so... yeah, we're gonna see how it goes. So just let's move over. There's a door. So I'll plant here. Fuck.
Keep him off the drill, it's almost there.
Nice. Shit, the Phantom. Okay, reloading. Come on. There you go.